chemistry. I don't know why I let you kick in my do not disturb sign. But I guess you're my stream, Dad. My stream, Dad.
David, Nugget, my homies, Eyeless in the house. What is up, fam? Fire away. Go away. Don't worry about my drunkenness, it won't go away. Go away. How is everyone? Trashy Nugget, I hope you enjoy the pizza. I love pizza. I eat it almost. It's my favorite shit. But I'm picky. I go with the pep and chi or the meat lovers. And I can't eat it cold. I gotta throw her in the microwave. Weekend party, cheers, man. Hey. Cheers, bro. Cheers. This is filled with water, but whatever. Fuck it. How's everyone doing? I am hoping that my stream doesn't die randomly, like it just did to me. But it should be good. We should be cool. Let's go. Fuck it. You're good, Trashy? Good. Nugget, I don't know whether to call you Trashy or Nugget. I'ma call you both. I'ma call you whatever I call you. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, and I love you. Okay, let's go. Let's get into this fucking Kingdom Hearts. No rage. Let's try not to rage. I'm probably gonna rage. Spoiler alert, I'm probably gonna rage a bit here. It's gonna get real. I'm at the end of the game. Final rest, they go. I'm at the end of this shit. I gotta switch my Keyblade. Oh, I forgot that before. I can't do it this time. I gotta switch my Keyblade. I gotta switch it up. I'm a Hellspawn game trash. Jesus Christ. Oh no. Get your ass back in there. I am not going back in that room. Ever in my life, hopefully. Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? There. Garstor. All you hear is like, it's Bob Ross in there like painting. Careful. This is the last haven you'll find. Beyond there is no light to protect you. Trashy, I got you, homie. I love everyone. I love you all. You're all fucking beautiful people. There's no light to protect you, though. I'm sorry. You're beautiful people, but there's nothing protecting you. You are out here naked. The demons will kill you. Your heart. But remember that your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. I like big trees. And this is a big tree with a big story. We're gonna paint that story and figure it out. I love Bob Ross, he's hilarious. Maybe you better take a gore, Sora. You should calm the fuck down and rest before you fight. No. I'm going in, I'm winning. They're gonna make me fight this first boss I beat the other day, but whatever. I'm gonna do it though. Look at this, it's beautiful. I'm skipping this. No, we'll watch it. For the culture. For the damn culture. I got this for later. Some damn big ass bag of popcorn. Let's go. I might save that for Undertale. I'm thinking I'll play some of this and then I'll play Undertale again, because I kinda got into it yesterday. I got into it a bit. I wanna go. I'm immersed. I'm ready. But I got these too. I'm turning the fuck up today. Peach rings. Let's go. Let's go, fam. Okay, where do they... Oh, I gotta go to the waterfall. Come and fight me, Ansem. Come at me, Ansem. Oh, I played Night in the Woods. Night in the Woods is my damn spirit animal. I love that game. That game's a description of my life, except I'm 26, not 20. So, you know, it's even worse 6 years later. I also didn't go to college and drop out. I just straight up didn't go. Whoa. Yes, you're right. I'm trying. I said I'm gonna get out here and learn.
One who knows nothing. Hate on me. Nothing.
You're an asshole. Don't talk to me like that. Who got your dick that hard?
I flopped this year. It's okay, Nugget. Nugget, you do your thing, homie. I flop every year. Now I write novels. Ah, fuck yes. Damn, Nugget, back at it again with the writing.
To the heart-seeking
I flop freedom, every year, though.
This island is a prison, surrounded by water.
Cool. So cool story, bro.
Sought out to escape from his prison.
We all did.
He
we wanted
a way to...
to
cross over into other worlds.
We all did. You're talking about all of us swords like shit. I'm riding on a fucking surfboard right now. I'm getting pitted.
Riku!
Riku, don't where'd bother. You go?
Your voice can no longer reach him where
Who
he is.
Who are you, anyway?
His heart
light
belongs
skin.
Again to darkness.
Pompous ass
all
motherfucker.
Worlds begin in darkness.
Hot.
And all so end.
He's hot.
The heart is no
Ansem's
different.
Hot. Darkness no, he's not. He's a dick.
It grows.
He's already graying over.
It. Such is its nature.
That ain't Touch of Grey by fucking
end,
Chevrolet.
Every
or what is it?
Returns to the darkness whence it
called
came.
The hair dye shit. Chevrolet.
See, darkness is the heart's true essence.
Jesus,
that's
calm your
true.
Hand down, my dude.
The heart may be
that
weak,
might be carpal tunnel.
Sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned.
Those some big ass hands. Yeah, and he was fucking freaking the fuck out with it. Oh god, he's looking up to the sky. You know it's bad when they look up at the sky. Get ready for it.
So you have come this far.
It'll happen in a
still
second.
You understand nothing.
You
every
understand
light
nothing.
Must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
Cue the music! Oh shit, okay bro. Okay bro, you wanna get the smoke. You want some of this fucking business, boy. Okay, get it. You can get the fucking work. Oh god. Dodge yourself. Get behind him. Yep, yep. I know your tricks. I know your tricks, my dude. I know your fucking dirty ass tricks, you son of a bitch. The darkness doesn't beat the light. It's a Disney game. The light always wins, nigga. Don't even at me. Don't even grunt. You're dead. David, what the fuck? Where'd you go? Wait, did the stream die again? Please tell me the stream didn't die again. I'm sorry, David. Sorry, David, did the stream die? Oh god. Oh, fuck me.
Submit!
How about no? How about no, motherfucker? Oh god, oh god, oh god, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. I can't die to this. Don't hold me! Get your ass off me! Fucking touch me! Get your fucking hands on me. Oh, get off me, bro. Get the fuck off me, bro. Don't. None of that. None of that shit. Don't be holding me. Don't be holding me. Not be holding me. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Somebody heal me! Thank you, boys. Thank you, boys. Shit. Shit, I'm getting my ass fucking rocked. They're fucking rock and rolling on my asshole. Cause I am rock and roll's enemy. Eyeless, since the no-nut November is just bad for men, there will no be the no-finger February. Okay, I'll submit, daddy.
Submit!
Submit your application and I will consider. I will consider. I will consider granting you a nut coupon with which you can use to validate a single nut during the month of November 2018. I'm just talking shit while I beat the fuck out of this guy. This guy's a dick. Almost got him down. I gotta talk. Like, I gotta talk shit while I fight these guys. It helps. It helps me do better. Don't- I ain't submitting shit, nigga. Fuck you. I don't wanna work for you. Oh, don't! That's cheap. That's cheap. You get your dude to hold me? Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck- Wow, 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 wow. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. What do you want me to fucking submit anyway, my dude? Submit. I'll submit my darkness to you. I don't need that. I don't need that shit in my life. I'm all about the light. Open my heart. Nigga, you trying to pick me up now? You learned that from Richard? Oh, fuck. Oh, I almost got rocked. I almost got rocked there. I made my boyfriend fail no-nut for-
Open your heart.
Heal.
Oh, honey. Duh, you suck. Hey, Shu, can't leave me out, yo. I'm David Finger. You can only be Finger if it's from the David Finger. Please change your name to David Finger. Figure out a way. I need it in my life, David. I need it. Okay, skip that. I don't need that. That's one thing I don't need in my life. Goofy sticking his ass way out. Goofy needed this shit the whole game. And he still needs to shit.
He said, I'm not gonna shit till we seal away the darkness for good. Yuck. That's dedication.
Okay, you're an ass. You're so cheap. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Don't come at me specifically. I've got two other squad members. Come at them. Don't laugh while you're doing it either. Son of a bitch. Yeah, get him, Goofy. Ooh, fucking shit up, Goofy. Don't get in there, though. Don't get caught in that mess. Do not get caught in the mess. Come at me, bro. Come at me. I dare you. Look, Goofy, fuck your shit up. Goofy will fuck your shit right up. Goofy will submit a lot. You want what Goofy got? You don't want this smoke toy. Goofy's gonna bring back the darkness. Goofy is bringing back the darkness. He's about to seal it. He's about to pinch off the darkness and flush it. Oh, Jesus. No, please. No. None of that business. None of that noise. Don't get into my life. Not me. That's cheap. He appears on me. Like, I might as well be possessed. Because he comes out of me and hurt. Like, how do you dodge that? How? I would love to know. By jumping? Nope, not even. You're an asshole! Nope. Please, don't. Okay, I have to fight him face on. I have to face my problems head on. Dude. I'm not insolent, you're insolent. Little dick. That is so cheap. That is. Okay, I can do this. I don't have a girlfriend right now, so. Oh, Dave. Wait, what?
What?
I love you, David. I love you, baby. Oh, you'll get one. If you don't have a girlfriend, you'll get one, bro. You one of those nyakas who can't be single for long, because the world won't let you. These women won't let you be single for long. This tiny place. I know he didn't, but I heard him say, oh.
This island is a prison. Surrounded by water.
I know he didn't, but like, so I heard him say, open your asshole. And I can't unhear that. Or undo it. Like, my asshole's been stuck open for days since hearing that. Okay. This is the go. I'm not fucking around with your fucking bullshit anymore. You're an asshole. Don't dodge. How are you ducking back like it's fucking Bloodborne? You can't do that. You don't get that ability. I get it. Maybe, but you don't. Look, don't do that. Get him, Goofy. Fuck his fucking life up. I almost got wrecked right off the bat. Ooh, that's good for you. I'm doing saucy. I'm doing him dirty right now. Let's get saucy with him. That's a cheap attack. I don't like that move. Open your asshole. Guardian. Get behind him when he does that. That's the best thing to do. Get up his ass.
Submit.
Nope. I ain't submitting shit. Get him, Goofy. Get him, boy. No. Oh, he got me. Okay. This is it. I died. Okay. Nope. Ooh, nigga. No. Ooh, you're cheap. That's the cheap way. That's what you wanted, isn't it? That was the combo you were looking for. That's so cheap. Stop grabbing me right before I get him every time. Bring the demon back to your back, please. Because I don't want to deal with him coming up on me. What happened there, T? What happened? What do you mean? What's going on? You tripping me up. You keep making me think my stream died. Is it dead? I'm just winning. I'm just trying to win. I'm just trying to win. That's all I'm trying. I'm just trying to do my thing. Just trying to get to the next fucking phase of this dickhead. Your stream wasn't even live, yo. We had the pre-drink stream still. Wait, what? You're already in the game and your stream wasn't even live. Oh, what? Am I good now, though? Am I good? I mean, but if we were hit- Oh, my stream died for a second, but I brought it back. We're good. I had to submit it. That was the problem, I didn't submit it. Don't open your fucking asshole. No! Die, die. Oh, you're so cheap. You're so cheap with it. You're so cheap. You're so unbelievably cheap. That is the cheapest thing I've experienced in my life. I hate you. You're tag teaming me. Why don't you grab fucking Goofy? No, no. Yo! I gotta use an ether. I gotta. It's the only way. It's the only way. Okay, that's good. Thank God I got you while I could. Fucking, I got you while I could, bro. I got you, bro. I got you with the stream. Only thing that's gonna stop me is technical difficulties. I mean, but if we were him, we would do 10 things. We would do things 10 times as cheap. You know what? You're right. We would. You ain't lying. I don't side with the darkness, though. I ain't about that. I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy. I'm on Sandy's good list. Jesus, I don't like that. Submit me. You're almost dead. Don't jinx it, but you're almost dead. I'm gonna fuck your fucking leaf on, you asshole! Yeah! Slow-mo uppercut. Got him with the fucking slow-mo. Whoa! Got him with the slow-mo uppercut. He's the entire island now. He just became the entire island. On some extra shit. Or did he? I need a peach run. I need a peach ring for this one. Or did he? That's good. Okay, boys. Okay, boys, I'm going in. Of course, right? Give that motherfucker a throat punch. I'm going to. Let me beat the fucking game. Oh shit, this ain't even him. Where did he go? He's just being extra right now. Don't, that was a little scary. Worried me a little. Okay, I can do this. Solo. They wanna do a 1v1. He said 1v1 the darkness, motherfucker. I said, okay. I said, let's do it. Stop that. Stop that madness. What are you doing? Stop. Don't charge up on me. Nigga, don't charge up on me. Stop that. Some music with fucking. Oh god, I dropped my controller. Fuck. That was close. That was fucking close. Okay, I got this. Got this. Get in there, Sword. Jesus, dive in. What happened to that move where you fucking slide the fuck in there? Get in. Okay, I'm dying. This is fine, though. This should help. Beating the shit out of him should help. Top 10 things you don't want to hear at your bachelor. Alright, boys, I'm going in. Wait, you do want to hear that. Maybe your friend's getting laid with your wife's girlfriend. I don't know. Alright, boys, I'm going in. I'm fucking the best woman. Or best bridesmaid. I'm fucking the bridesmaid. Backstory, I had to go manage a Discord server, but it's all good. It's all good. Ugh. Oh, here we go. They say cue the good music. They say cue the epic music. He wants to 1v1 now. Come at me, nigga. And get this fucking smoke. You son of a bitch, I'll fuck your life up. I will fuck your fucking entire shit. You light-skinned asshole. Motherfuck. You wanna possess my best friend Riku? Honey. I will parry you. I will combo you. Ouch. Okay, that hurt a lot, actually. I gotta heal. Okay, get behind him. Get behind him when he does that shit. Get behind him, he can't hurt you. Ooh, I don't want to submit shit, though. I ain't submitting shit to you, nigga. Where are you going? What are you doing? Don't do that cheap attack where you possess me and grab me. That shit's cheap. That shit's for the birds. Okay, bring him back. Yep, he didn't even get a chance to present. Oh, okay. That hurts a lot. Oh, he went for the last. Honey. I done died to that too many times.
Die to it! Fuck. I don't like that move. I do not like that move. Yes, I parried it. Okay, we can do this. I'm not the best man. Come spread your butter here. Come spread your butter, baby. Anson's trying to spread his butter on me. Don't do any new shit. What is that? I can't hurt him. I can't hurt him right now. This ain't good. This ain't good. This is not good news. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Not good news. Wow! That was cheap as my dingle dangle. I don't know what that means, but I needed to say it. Can I fuck the best man? Yes. Yes, he may. Wait, whose wedding are we talking about? Not if you're the new-to-be husband. Look at Goofy. Poor Goofy. Oh, I have to fight this guy again every time I lose? No. That's just bullshit. No one wants to fight this guy. I want to fight this guy. Can we talk about that final move for a second? Like, he went invincible. What the fuck, Anson? Like, you're an asshole. Be cheap. Be cheap and do the crazy dive move one last time after it looks like you're done. But, like, don't go invincible on him. You ain't motherfucking Super Mario Starman. Like, you can't do that. That's cheap. That ain't even a challenge. That's just dumb. I wish I could throw punch him. And have it be over with and get my best friend back, but no. You wanna fuck around. Okay, Jesus Christ. I got it. It's over. It's over. Let me get at the big hand! Stop jumping at me. Fuck the small fries. Yes, here we go. He's like, oh! Have the power of my dark heart! Oh, I'm dying. I'm straight up dying. Okay, get it. Sora, why are you being so weak right now? Get him! Get in there, boy! Okay, heal, heal. Yep, 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 heal for the next battle, and it's over. Cue that good shit. Okay, I can't lose this. I gotta try. I always try. It's just, he's fucking wild. Like, look at that. What is that? Right off the bat, you do me like that? No, 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 honey. No. Oh, honey, no. Ooh, I can dodge it, though. I can kind of dodge it. What are you doing? No, I don't like that move. Oh, God, yes. This is a good game. I like it. I like a challenge, right? I love it. This is No Rage November. No Rage November. Oh, you start closing shifts this week? Fuck yes. That means you can be here for the streams, kind of. Sometimes I stream later. But usually not. Usually earlier than later. Oh god. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. This is it. This is it. Just push it deep inside yourself. I'm gonna push the darkness deep inside myself and never let it out. And then I'm gonna pinch it off into the toilet and flush it. Something going hard on the piano. Fuck. His hands were up anyway. I didn't need to do shit. Okay. Okay, I got this though. I got this. This is the run. This is the fucking run, DMC. Get the fuck out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Y'all are blocking my shit. Y'all are blocking me from progression. I don't like that. Anything that blocks me from progression, I don't fuck with. Yes, I'm playing Undertale after this. After the rage is over, I need something to chill me out a bit. I will be playing Undertale after. I wish Toriel was here. I wish I could summon Toriel. She'd know what to do. She'd protect me. Yes, nice HP up. Yes, it helps. Yes. Ah! He's like diving. Oh, you're in for a surprise. Okay. Okay, honey. No. Ooh, you can block that. Okay, good to know. Good to know. You gotta have good timing. You ain't shit. You ain't shit to me anymore.
I've learned your patterns. I've learned fully about your douchebaggery. Not anymore. Not ever again. Please don't do the cheap move though. Don't do the cheap diving move. I hate that move. I've died. Come, guardian! You just told his guardian to come. No. Shit, bitch. Wow, that's not... No, we don't do that. We don't do that, Solo. We don't do that 1v1. Please, no. Please, none of that. Please, none of that noise. Okay. No. Oh, stop. Stop. That's really cheap. I'm in a weird position right now. Stop. Summon the guardian back to you, please, for the love of God. Yes. Thank you. We like that. I gotta heal. Gotta do it. Okay, this is it. This is the big shit. This is the big dodge. You just run. And that's all you do. Undyne is a bitch. Oh God. Okay, I'm ready for her. I bet she's sexy. What the fuck was that? Final darkness is up! No, honey. I might actually fuck around and I might win tonight. Guardian! Jesus, bro, chill on me. You're gonna die. That's what happens when you fuck with me. Wingardium Leviosa. No, honey. None of it. None of that. You don't want this fucking smoke streak. Oh, are you serious? Right when you barely have any health left, you do this. You do me like this. This ain't good. I can win though. I can still win. Just don't fuck around. Final darkness is coming. That's the final darkness, bitch. You like that? Ooh, that's a cool move. I like the way he did several flips. Fucking suck it. You know that wasn't the last boss. All the boys gotta be there.
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds.
He gets more and more extra.
Kingdom lag? Hearts.
Really?
Look as hard as
it looks
you
fine.
Are
able. Refresh it, Nuggie.
Even the smallest glimmer of light.
It looks okay on my laptop. I don't know what to say. Hearts born. Even refresh it.
Darkness conquers all!
Oh my God! It's a bouncy castle. Oh my God! Scary. Ugh, dude, what? That's just disgusting looking. You just look nasty there. You just look gross. Honey.
Whoa!
Get back up!
Up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Yeah, lift me back up, Riku. Whoa! Oh, I can fly! Ah! Riku gave me the power of friendship and the power of flight. Okay, now it's real. Where are my boys, though? Is this still solo? Is this still 1v1? Where are my fucking boys? Please don't die. If I die, please don't put me.
Return to darkness!
I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna die. Where are my boys? Where are Donald and Goofy? What is this? What are you, dude? You freaky motherfucker. Stop that. Let me combo you, bitch. Couple times, and then I'll leave. I promise. Okay, I'm leaving. Now I leave. Ah, back. The leg is terrible. It's not lagging. Not on my end, anyway. Trashy. Your internet is trashy. I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you. It looks good over here, though. Fuck. Okay. Here we go. Don't know. That move's cheap. I don't like that. Who are you trying to hurt? I'm not even there. You're so big now. don't remember you being that big, she said.
Turn to darkness!
No. I would never. Stop that. Stop that. You're wilding out on nothing. Okay, keep doing it though. Keep doing your thing. I respect you. I respect you, but let me combo you. And let me get my boys in on the fucking magic. Come on.
Welcome to darkness indeed.
Welcome to darkness indeed. Okay, this is bad. This is not good. My god, fuck the internet. Oh, trashy. Nuggie Bay. You need that Bay internet. Oh, fuck. Okay, boy. Can get this work. Okay, never mind. Don't give me the work. You don't give me the work. I give you the work. Stop. You can't even parry this guy. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, that was close. What do I have here? Okay. Keep dodging. Come on, let me get my boys in on the madness. This is just a dumb battle. I don't remember this from my childhood. I don't remember such a dumb fight. This is wild. It's wild though. Look at me flying. They wanna interpret the flying into boss battles as much as they can. They're like, this is cool. The kids will like it. The kids will like it if you can fly and shit. No, don't do that. Nope. I don't like, at least that fucking bit beast behind you isn't fighting me. The fuck is that? That looked like a goddamn Final Fantasy X summon. The fuck is that, sir? Please, where are my friends? I need my friends. Alright, homie, gotta go. Time to eat and game out myself. Have a good one, David. Enjoy your shit. Enjoy your food. Enjoy your food and enjoy your Black Ops. Good luck. I hope you destroy people. Destroy these Knuckles for me. Look at him go. Look at him go. Coming in. No, I'm not. Never mind. It was a bad idea. It's still a bad idea. I'm paused on the most awkward screen.
Turn to darkness!
Oh, Trashy, I don't know what's wrong. I feel bad. I wish your computer was doing its thing. Who are you fighting? No one's there.
All light shall be extinguished. Oh. I will destroy you.
Sora's putting his ass in Sir Submit to Darkness's face.
Submit your darkness to my face. By darkness, I mean your ass. Submit it.
Holy shit.
I need to judge.
Turn to darkness!
No, me. Oh, I can't die this deep in. I cannot die this deep in. I mean, no. Yes. Beat him up. What's he doing? Don't know what he's doing. He's sketching me out. What are you doing? Okay. This is easy. This is a dumb fight. What is with these pointless fights? I don't want to be doing this. I'm dodging these random lasers. Okay, here we go. Never mind. They want to be cheap on me. Okay. I get it. Oh.
Heal.
Okay. I let them have a hit. I needed to.
Heal.
Jeez, I'm surprised I dodged that one. Damn, okay. Don't come at me, bro. Let me come at you for a second. How? Let me come at you. Jesus, his health is so low. If I can just get in there for a minute more. If you could just stop shooting the lasers, that'd be great. That would be wonderful. Okay, do that, but also stop the lasers. Let the lasers stop.
Turn to darkness!
No!
Heal.
I will not! Jesus, this is too cheap! He's cheaping out on me. He's dead. Yes, honey. I needed that. I needed all that in my life. Okay. Can you stop the lasers, please?
Heal.
For 1 second. Yes, what's that? I don't know what you're doing.
Still confused?
Yes?
Then perhaps this will enlighten.
No, it won't. It won't do anything. Oh my god, they're going faster now. No, sir. No, sir, stop. I'm not a fan. I'm not confused, please, sir. Stop killing me. Let me fight with my boys again. Shit. No. No. Oh, let me hurt you. Oh my god, this is so cheap. I can't win. They won't let me get at him. And then he do that. And then he do that when I get one chance. And then he goes invincible. And then he goes invincible when I get a turn. What the fuck? Hit him for everything you can. Yep. When you can get it in, you get it in and you duck out. Cause he will cheat the fuck out on you. He's a cheat motherfucker. Come on. Let me at you, bro. I just want to at you. Just a little bit. Okay, I'm out. Can't do it anymore. Ooh, barely dodged that one. This is stupid. This is dumb. Ooh, that was a lot. There's a lot of stupidity in a small amount of time. No, I'm not confused. Just angry. Just mad at you. Ooh, he's sending so many at me. Okay, take that 1 second. Yep. I can do this. Internet's not dying anymore, though, just as... Oh, baby, you're back. Yay. Did you reset your computer? What'd you do to fix it? I need advice on how to fix things. Holy fuck. Mainly this mess I got myself into with this man. What is happening? Stop. Like, I can't even get at him. He won't even let me get at him. Okay, this is the time. Nope, it's not. Yes, it is. Go. No, what? I don't know what you're talking about. Never mind, I jinxed myself. Can't do anything anymore. Oh, no. What the fuck? Give Nugget the internet back. Nugget needs internet. Now.
Heal.
I don't care. I'm playing it safe. I'll do him dirty. I'm playing it safe. I'm doing him dirty. Come on, bro. I hate this fight. I wasn't expecting this today. Well, I was expecting some stupidity, but this is just a lot. Okay, do your thing. Yep, do that. Summon the guys. Then one of those comes. Then I finish it. It's over. Oh, honey, thank God. Oh, now what? Can my boys come in? Oh. Yes, sir. Now he's cocooning. He's cocooning on me. I don't know what's happening now. This is dumb. Now they got me out here fighting God knows what. Don't make me fight every boss again, eh? Please don't make me do that. Why do I feel like they're gonna make me fight every single boss again? A mega potion. They gave me a mega potion now. That means there's gonna be one more point where I can stop and pause. That's stupid. I want it to be over. Get up in there, finish it. I don't know what that do. Not know what that did. Okay, I win.
Ah!
Yeah? What does that do? What does that mean? Oh, another phase? Yes. I'll see you in a bit, Nugget. One love. God bless. Good luck. What is this? What is all this? Yeah, this is dumb. This is dumb. This is very dumb. I don't know what to fight. I don't know what to look at. I don't know who to come at. There's a lot happening. I can't hit shit. I can't hit shit. I don't want to die. I do not want to die now. Now would be a bad time to die. Sirs? 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 I'm gonna have to be beating the shit out of you, I'm sorry. Ooh, ooh, it's actually working. Oh honey, it's working. Oh honey. Get out, get out, get out while you can. Get out while you can while it's safe. Fuck those. Fuck those lasers. Fuck all of them. Going back in, I'm going back in on the tongue. Go up and hit him, you stupid son of a bitch. Oh, this dumb game. I start hating on the game. Let me hit him! Jesus, if I want to hit the enemy, let me hit the goddamn enemy, you feel me? Fuck. Yes, yes, get those combos, get that shit. I'm out, I'm out, I'm out, gotta go. Yes, you fixed it! My roommate, your roommate changed the wife? How dare they? How dare they? Oh, that was close, that was close, that was close, honey. How dare they restrict you? And your internet abilities. Fucking die! Fucking die! Okay, I'm out, honey. Don't worry, I'm out, I'm out. I don't care, push me away all you want. Heal. Okay, I can do this, I can do this. I can do this! Yep, 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 beat the shit, beating the shit out of you guys currently, yep. Yeah, yeah, you're done. You're done. I don't care about the lasers anymore. I'm coming for you. I'm coming. I don't even know what you are, goddamn Bulbasaur bat ass looking motherfucker. Now what? What? Huh? Who am I fighting? Handsome now? Oh. This fight's so dumb. Portal of Darkness? What? Oh, Goofy! Yes, I got my dude. Oh, I got my main dude. Yes. Yes, I got the main homie back. Let's go. Let's go, Goofy. Let's fuck shit up out here. Ooh, Mega Ethers, good items. Good items, good shit. Let's grab all the items we can. You're gonna need them. This game is dumb. This is normal mode, by the way. Maybe I should've went on easy. Maybe I should've went on the drunk difficulty setting. Even though I'm not drunk, Bulbasaur is the best Gen 1. I like Charmander. I'm a Charmander. Charmander. Get the item, because God knows you'll need it. God knows you need it. Get in there, get him. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. You can't kill me. You can't beat the darkness, I mean the light. You don't win against the light, you're dark. This game is over. I'm finishing it today. I honestly didn't think I'd have what it took. I thought I'd have to grind a bit more, but fuck it, we here, let's go. I'm probably jinxing myself right now. Take the portal up. Does that mean Goofy can fly with me? Please tell me Goofy can fly with me. I need to meet you. Ah! Super duper front flip attack. He's like, oh, you're getting stronger. You're getting strong. Ew. Is that where we came out of? Oh, we're fighting that. Goofy's here! My boy! Yes, you hit the eyes. Speed up the eyeballs. Don't even care about anything else. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay, that's a lot. That was very extra. Get out. Get out. Get out while the getting out's good. I can barely get any hits. I can barely get any hits before he does that move again. See that? That's a cheap ass. He knows we're gonna be around the head area. Get out, get out, get out and heal. Let Goofy take all the damage. Right?
Woo! That was close, that was close, okay.
Yeah, yeah, I'm out, I'm out, I'm leaving. Don't worry about me, bud, I'm leaving. I'm out.
Heal.
Don't worry about it. Padafu! Hey, Padafu! You made it. You made it for this epic fucking finish, dude. I'm beating this game today. It's over, Padafu. Cheers to you. I'll cheers you with some H2O. Wait, have you always been that close to the cam? No. It changed when I got a new monitor, but I think you've been back since then. I don't know, Padafu. Sometimes I get into the game, I'm like, oh, fuck yeah. Oh, this is sick, dude. I'm wrecking shit. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Can't die like that. I can't die. Not today. I can't do all this over again. Like, if I have to do all this over again, I'll dead ass in the stream. That's why I need Undertale after this. It's gonna make me feel better. Gonna give my dick something to cry on. I don't know why I said that. Goofy! All I heard through the madness was Goofy go, oh, gosh! Come on, we can do this, Goofy. We're gonna do this. You're cheap. You're so cheap, dude. You're so cheap. Like, what are you? You're attacking time after time. Time after time. Oh, he's crazy. He's crazy. Get out. Get out while the getting out's good. Okay, I gotta get out. Undertale! I love Undertale. Yo leg made sound like I said cheers to you by giving you the HIV. Oh my god. I don't want the HIVs. He's gonna okay it later today. I'm gonna okay it? You mean play it? Is that autocorrect fucking with you? That looks like an autocorrect message right there. If I ever seen one. Goddamn iPhone. Apple's dirty. Like, they slowed down the older phones when the new phones came out, and then they had to admit, like, that's dirty. That's just a dirt. That's greasy, man. That's a greasy move. You don't fucking do that to the people. What? Are you dead? He's like, oh. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm done. You locked my jaw. I'm fucking dead. What are you guys saying? I have to kill you guys too. You guys ain't shit. After fighting Dragon Head there, after fighting Dragon Force, you guys ain't shit. You guys ain't even on my radar. Play. Just for the record, play. Get in there, boy. Get in that portal. It was autocorrect. I called it. Yes, Donald's back. The fam. The fucking squad is back. Okay, but it's lit in here. It might be a little too lit. Like, I need to pick one guy, I need to beat the shit out of him. Pick one man, beat the shit out of him. Beat the shit out of him with your men. My men are Donald and Goofy. They're my men. I got two men in my life. Two very competitive men. They compete for my love. They're beautiful, though. They're beautiful. I love it. It's my dick hard when they fight over me. Ooh. Sir, I can't see shit. Sir, I can't see shit. I'm gonna need you to fuck off for a moment. Thank you. Give me that high. Ooh, don't like that move. Do not like what you did there. Do not like what you're trying to do. Don't like what your end goal is. Do not. That doesn't seem to align with what my end goal is. I can't pause here. Do the spin attack in slow-mo. Come on. Ooh, my boyfriend just got home. Uh-oh. No, not November is coming. No, not November. One more boss? They gonna throw one more boss at me to fight with the squad? Oh no, they're just letting me right in. They said, fuck it, what is that pumpkin ass looking thing in the middle? He's gonna say hi in chat. He does have, oh, he has an account of his own. Hello. Wait, that's you! He's gonna say hello. Then you say hello on your account.
Boyo!
Come on, boys, we can do this, we can do this. Come on, squad. Come on, Disney squad. Let's get it. Please, please. If I die, and I have to do all this over again, I'm done with the game. I'm done with the game for today. For today, at least, I'll do some off-screen grinding, but if I die during this and it wants me to do all these mini-bosses over again, honey, I am not the one. I am definitely not the one. What is that? Goddamn pumpkin head. Oh, I can get on the ground and run around. Okay, hold up. Hodor. Let me get up at this business. Look at this fucking jellyfish pumpkin-ass looking thing. It looks like a Halloween cookie. Oh, he doesn't have his own account. Oh. My bad. Yo, what's up? What's up, Nugget? I don't know. Nugget's partner. What's up, Nugget boyfriend? We love you. Please, please, please. Be over soon. No more bosses. Yes, come back out the cocoon. Oh, God. Can we show those nips on Twitch? Those are some... I already made them fail. I believe you. I believe it. Okay, now we're fighting as a squad. This is good. This is good. This is good. Let's beat them up, guys. Ooh, thank you, Donald. Oh, thank... What the fuck is he doing? What the fuck is he doing? That's madness. I don't know what you're doing, dude, but it scares me. And I'm not gonna look at it. I'm not looking at it. I can't see it. Please protect me, boys. Please protect me. It's like pulling us towards him. I gotta get behind his ass. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't know what was happening behind me there. Come on, boys. Yes, beat him. Beat his ass, Goofy. Fuck yeah. Get him, boys. Squad up. Okay, okay. Now he's beating us up back. Now he's getting revenge. Okay, y'all triggered him. It looks like a kid or tumor. It was the pumpkin tumor. It's the pumpkin tumor.
Welcome to darkness.
Welcome to darkness descends. I shall destroy you now.
Please don't kill me. Please don't end me though. Not here. Not here, not now. Not so close to the end. The squad's dead. Like, they're dead ass. Like, they got their asses up in the air over there. Come on, Anson. It's you and me then, bitch. It's you and me then, motherfucker. I'll fight you myself, motherfucker. Come on, guys. Wake up. Wake up, boys. I need you now more than ever. Okay. Depending on where this puts me back to, I cannot. Please, please put me just back to this fight, please. Love of God. Fuck me, Freddy, put me back to the beginning of just this fight, not the beginning of what I was doing fucking half an hour ago. This fight with the squad. Oh, honey, yes. Oh, honey, yes. Let's go. Let's fucking get it. Let's fucking get it. I went to reach for a peach ring, and there was none. There was none. There was nothing. Nothing was coming. Okay, this is it. My dude! What's up, Nuggy?
Heal!
Dark!
The darkness! Okay, this ain't good. Might do me a little dirty here, but I gotta. I gotta do combos when I can. I gotta. Now it's gravitating.
Okay, what the fucking Jesus Lord Teddy fucking Christ. How are you gonna deal with Undyne when you get done? I don't know, I'm just gonna follow my heart. Oh, I can't kill anyone, right? I'm Mr. Pacifist, I can't hurt anyone. I can't hurt people. I can't kill people, I should say. I might beat the shit out of her a little. Oh my God, did you kill Donald one hit? No, no, you didn't. Okay. Good. Good, good. Jesus.
Good, he does. Come on, boys. Squad up on him. Squad up on him. Squad the fuck up on his ass. Beat him. Beat him up.
That's real power? I don't feel it yet. Okay, I'm about to feel it, aren't I? Get down, get down, get down, get down, get over. Run. Run. Thank you, whoever did that. Thank you. Love you. Jesus. And then he explodes the shit. Keep going. Squad, get over here. Squad, get over here. We need to do it now. We gotta do it live, boys. Goofy, yes. Goofy goes full in. Ooh, that hurt. That fucking hurt. God damn, he rocked my shit there. High key. Oh god, he got to do it again. He fucked Goofy up. I've been in the darkness, Knucka. Will I do the genocide route? Probably, actually. Maybe not for a long time, but I'll probably get around to it. I'll be sure to stream it. Might as well. I ain't gonna play Undertale off cam. I'll do it for the squad. Do it for the culture. Stream it for the culture, please. Beat them up what you can, boys. Come on, we can do this. Damn, we are actually squatting the fuck up on him. Nope, it's over now. It's over. What the f- I had so much health. I had so much health. No rage November. No, I can't rage. Ooh, sa, namaste, namaste. Let's go, let's go. Let's get it. Shut the fuck up. Don't look at me like that, you ugly ass. What is that thing you have on your back? Jesus, he's fucking Goofy up right off the bat. Alright, boy. Yeah. I am the darkness, bitch, and I'm coming. I'm coming hard, I'm coming heavy. Motherfucker. You witness real power, okay? Gotta get down, gotta get down, gotta get it down, gotta get out. Gotta get down, gotta get out. Swing around and dodge. Ow. Ow. Okay, that wasn't bad, that wasn't bad. Combo when you can, combo when you can. Get the fuck out, heal. And then combo when you can again. I don't know why I'm narrating this, but I gotta. It helps. It helps me. Don't ask me how or why, it just does. Oh, he's doing another combo. I'm gonna heal, just cause.
Welcome to darkness.
Yeah, you're welcome to lightness. Welcome to the light room, bitch. Welcome to Mr. Jefferson's light room. No sec, no September. No sex September? Hell yeah. I participated in no sex January, February, March, April, May. Come on, Nugget. Okay, we're gonna do it. This is the run. This is the run, right? Get down. Now you get down and you dodge. You dodge. You dodge hard. You dodge heavy. You just bob and you weave. You bob and you weave, right? You know bob and weave, right? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Then you get up in there. I'm doing good. Okay, I got this nugget down. Imagine if this is the last boss. I wouldn't mind. I would not mind. At all. At all. I would not mind at all if you return to darkness, nigga. I'm standing on your friend's arm. On some God of War shit. Look at me. Raw! Motherfucker, I'll get you!
Welcome to darkness.
Okay, squad up, boys. Oh, they're dead. Oh, they're dead. Mega potion. Mega potion. Squad's back. Squad's back. Squad's back, honey. Heal, heal, please heal quick. Heal quick, heal efficiently. We do this, we do this, we out here. Doing it live, we're doing it live. Go, 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 come on, finish it, finish it, finish it, boys. Finish it, finish him. Yeah! Bitch, please. Yeah! Goofy's like, oh! I'm planking. That's not planking. I don't know why I said that. He's like, oh god, you actually fucked me up a little. Ouch. Oh shit. I would not mind if this is the last boss. Please be the end of the game. Please be the end of the game. You ever beg for a game to be over because you don't want to deal with any more bullshit boss fights because they piled 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, say the dozens of encounters.
The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
You're in denial, nigga. Fuck
Kingdom
you.
Hearts.
He's dying.
Fill me with the power of
darkness. Ew, pause, nigga. Don't tell Kingdom Hearts to fill you up. He's like, Kingdom Hearts. Oh shit, that's the Kingdom Hearts door.
Supreme darkness.
Why does Kingdom Hearts listen to you? That's what I don't understand.
I know now, without a doubt. Kingdom Hearts
is light.
Is light.
Yes. Ooh. He dabbed. He's like, oh, I gotta dab quick. It's the only way to protect myself. Gotta dab.
But why?
Yes. Destroy him forever. There's no Kingdom Hearts 3, I don't think. I think they just tied up the story right here. I think it's over.
Come on.
Why are they pushing it closed? They said it. You just said it was light, nigga. So what, you gonna seal off the light? Whatever. Whatever you say. Whoa. Goofy looks inside. He looks inside, he sees Mickey in there like jerking off. Mickey's like, oh! Do you think, I bet Mickey Mouse is in there. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. Wait, what? We gotta go in there and destroy them.
Come on, Sora. Together we could do it.
Huh?
Okay.
He looks high as fuck. Wait, he's closing it from the inside. Oh shit, dude. Why are you staying? We're friends though. Why are you staying with the evil? That's two of them. I thought I killed him. Where's Kairi when you need her? Is that Kairi? That's Kairi. No, that's Mickey Mouse. They gonna throw Mickey Mouse. They came out with a new game recently. Was it the story so far? That's Mickey Mouse. I know it is. Oh, you know they're gonna throw his ass in. I knew it! Oh, Mickey Mouse!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
They would make Mickey Mouse come in at the end all badass like,
ho ho! I've been hurting in the darkness the whole game, but now I'm badass! Let me use the power that's too good for you to get and help you!
Now! They're coming!
Donald? Goofy? Thank you.
Oh, fuck off, Mickey. Don't be extra, you cocky ass, high, top of the hierarchy ass nigga. Fuck you, Riku. And then you think you cool because Mickey chose to stay back there with you. I'm the protagonist. Don't y'all forget who the main character. Don't y'all forget who the Keyblade Master is. It's me. Y'all ain't shit without me. Okay, you guys think you're cool. Why the fuck did Mickey get a Keyblade? Why does Mickey Mouse have a Keyblade? What about Minnie? Mickey's like, ho ho!
No, not everything! Ho! I never know it again! Ho ho!
Yes! The game is over. Whoa, what's that stairway to heaven though? We just sealed it. But my friend's gone, and so is Mickey Mouse. Kind of makes me sad. I mean, we got Kairi. I mean, I guess I could hook up with Kairi now. Shit. Riku ain't in the picture no more. I think it's a go with Kairi. Hello. Hello, honey. Yeah, that was fun. Just left them out all together. Yeah, I mean, they did. You know what? What can I say? What can they say? Shit. We're gonna keep looking. How did you get here? How did you get here? That's what I wanna know. She's like, Sora. Goofy's like, step back. Step the fuck back. Donald, let him yuck. Let him get his yuck in. Let him bust a nut. Stand back, Donald. Let him bust his nut. Let him bust his nut.
Kairi.
Yuck. Let him yuck.
Sora! Kairi!
What the fuck?
Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you.
Why is this happening?
I promise.
What?
I know you will.
They were in the same room, nigga.
Please, oh baby, don't go. Simple and clean as
Simple and clean is the...
They look hot. They do look cute together. They're adorable. You know, I'm jealous of the relationship they had. I ain't ever had anything like that in my life. Look at them. Games like this, they turn me into a hopeless romantic at the end. Look at this nigga kneeling down for her. He's like, oh, fuck. Guess I'll have to renew my browsers. I like this song a lot, though. This song's fire. Nate Wants to Battle did a cover, and ooh, baby, he got sexy on him. Look at that ass, though. Okay, Kyrie, I know you 14, but 14-year-old me would have liked to know you. You feel me? Maybe 10-year-old me. I don't know how old we were back then, but hey. When this game came out, I was like 10 years old, okay? Give me a break. Well, I was like, damn. I was like, okay, Kyrie. When are you gonna be exchanged over to my school and be the new girl in my class? Hello? She's like, never. Too much darkness. Not the type of joke I meant. And then never see each other yet. And then they never see each other again. It's over. She just chills on the island. Apparently, that's what we're seeing. She draws her and Sora fucking. That's the door, girl. You want to find Sora? You go through that door. She got some big ass feet. Holy shit. Did you guys see that? She got some big fucking feet. And hands. Holy shit, girl. I think they fucked your proportions up. Oh, that's cute. That's the picture from the beginning. Oh, he's gone. Oh no, don't cry, girl. He'll be back. He'll be back, honey. Don't worry. She's like, fuck. Definitely fucking masturbating tonight. I beat it. I beat the game. This is dope. Now we can play Undertale, and I'll play the next game in the series maybe tomorrow. What's the next game? Chain of Memories? I think it's Chain of Memories. And then Kingdom Hearts 2. And then a bunch of Kingdom Hearts games that I haven't even played yet. It's gonna be all new shit for me. You visited your parents last night, and then I caught them fucking? Visited my parents last night and you caught them fucking. How dare you creep on my parents? No, I'm just kidding. That's hilarious. Maybe you shouldn't sneak up on your parents. Maybe you should let them fudge. Jesus. Let them fuck when they want. Give them their fuck time, Nugget. Shit, you got yours, didn't you? Let them have theirs. It's the reason you're here. I'm sorry. Reason you're here, deadass. I have to pee so bad. Oh god. I'm gonna, like, the lizard is fully ready to be drained, and it's... I know. I know what you meant. I'm just fucking with you. Damn it! That was an epic fight. I can't believe that was the last boss. I was kind of a weak last boss. I was kind of hoping for something that would not be a flying battle. Especially after all the, like, abilities and shit you spend the whole game getting. The last fight is a fight where you're flying. And you can't even use the abilities you've accumulated, really, over the whole entire game. That's a cool little twist they threw in there. I like that. I appreciate that. Way to go. Way to go, Kingdom Hearts. No, it's cool. I like it, though. I fuck with it. They set it up for a sequel. What can we say? They set it up. What's this? What's this little preview? Oh, more bullshit. I'm gonna go pee. I'm gonna pee. I'll be right back. This will probably still be happening. I'll be quick. Alright, this game is one I never... Aw. Oh. Your poor childhood. I can hear your nasty ass fizzing. Okay, fine. From now on, I'm fucking muting the mic when I'm going to piss. Fuck that noise. I don't like you being able to hear me pee! Don't listen to me! Don't make me fucking pee shy, okay? This is still going. Wow. That's great. Appreciate it. Respect it. I didn't miss any secret cutscene, did I? No, I'm still here for it. Can you skip this? You can't. You just gotta roll with the punches. Might as well grab my popcorn. Shit, I got popcorn here. They roll in the credits. Well, fuck it. I didn't eat any popcorn the whole movie. I'm eating it now. I'm hungry. I got the damn munchies. Yeah, once this is over, I'll end this stream.
And this that says no!
Fuck! Basically fan- No! I need it! Cheers. Ned Lott. Marianne Marimas. Ramirez.
Marimas.
Bob Pekunko.
Shuji Izumi! Yusuke Uchino Akatoshi Nakata! Utada Skin Turizan!
Yeah, once this is over, I'll play Undertale. I'll probably take like a 15-20 minute break. Maybe watch a YouTube video or two. See what YouTube's saying for a second. Crack open a beer. I got cold pizza instead. Oh, Jesus, cheers my popcorn to your cold pizza. Square Enix, you kind of fucked with me on this one, but I love ya. I love ya. I had the nostalgia goggles on, so it's fine. Now give me that cutscene. Give me that teaser. Here we go. I knew it. Uh-huh. I'm still here. Hey, baby. I still love you.
I still fuck with you.
I fuck with you for being here.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
Yeah.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Well, nigga, you closed it.
Huh? Huh?
Fantastic breasts and where to find them.
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto!
Adding R to a title.
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's son.
Hey,
I can't
have
think
you
of
seen
one.
King Mickey?
Yeah.
Guys, let's go!
Fantastic breasts and where I can't think of one. You got me thinking now. I can't think of shit. It's Pluto. That's. They went through a Goofy's laugh in there. Dog talking to a dog. Okay. Dude, they're home dogs. Look at that view. Where does that road lead? I thought we already did that. He's like, oh, yuck! I thought we already opened the door to the light and then closed it again. I thought we opened it, killed Ansem with it, and then closed it again. He dabbed! What do you mean? I'm the one that will open the door. Oh, look at that. That's so cute. Look at Kyrie. Look at damn Kyrie. Those legs could get it, though. Back in the day, those legs could get it. They reproportioned her feet. Really big shoes, small feet. Okay, I'll let her go. I'll let it go. I won't give her a water lows. Harry Puber. Harry Puber. Harry Pubic. Harry Pubic. I'm the one who knocks at the door of light. I'm like breaking my mic when I do that. Well, that was lit. That was fun. We beat the game. We're here. That was cool. Anything else or is that it? Yeah, that's it. Well, fuck yeah, we did it. Okay, honey. Chain of Memories next. Doing it tomorrow, maybe. I don't know. We'll be moving on to the next game, though. Gotta catch up. Gotta culture myself for Kingdom Hearts 3 before it comes out. I'm talking with, like, my mouth full. I'm like,
yes, we gotta get ready for Kingdom Hearts 3. Get cultured. Yeah.
Harry Pothead. That's me. That's me. I'm Harry Pothead. I'm a fucking Harry Pothead over here. You see that? That's Harry Pothead right there. Alright, I'll be back, guys. One love. Thank you for finishing this game with me. We did it. Fuck yeah, we did it. They threw some bullshit at us, but we did it. I'll be back. Undertale in a few. One love, fam. I love y'all. Y'all are the shit. I gotta send you something of this. Oh, the weed? I'll roll you up a joint and send it over the plane. I'll send it over the ocean to you, bro. Bruh. Alright, see you guys in a bit. One love.